Joya finished the Ramparts walk.
Yeah, and she's really annoying.
Because I take a lot of photos. Behind us is the Kidron Valley in the ancient city of David, which now is an Arab village called Silwan. We finished the Ramparts walk. A lot has changed. Down there is the road to the Kotel. This is where the walk ends. But they've built a lot around here. Like that park wasn't here 10, 20 years ago. They built a park there. They built a tennis court and a basketball court. I think it belongs to the Sephardic Educational Center camp, where Eliana is. We're about to go see Eliana up here.
It's soccer.
And I think that the sports facilities belong to the summer camp. So we're now about to go see Eliana and drop off a phone for her. She needs that. And we're looking here. Yes, take off your jacket. Behind us is the Mount of Olives, where many of the Jewish are buried, the ancient rabbis, the heroes. This was the main burial site for Jews in the old city for the past centuries. And down that way is the Kotel. We're in the Beit HaMechaseh area. We're about to go to the SEC, Sephardic Educational Camp, which I attended myself when I was 13 years old with my brother. So I was at that same camp when I was a kid. And you hear music. You hear a party of music. That is a bar mitzvah boy who is being led by a drummer and a group of dancers. It's very popular for bar mitzvah boys to be led to the Kotel for the bar mitzvah with dancers and professional drummers. So that's what you're hearing in the back. I've seen it very often. Every time I come here, there's two or three of those celebrations going on here. You can hear that? Let's walk to Sir Eliana's camp. Come on.